Our online system allows you to take your online exam anywhere and anytime that's convenient for you. All you need is your own computer or tablet and a reliable internet connection. Exams are taken in your web browser. You don't need to download any software to take our exams. Our online system is compatible with all main browsers except Internet Explorer. Once you're enrolled in an online exam, head to SCORE at score.ameb.edu.au and click the light green login button at the top right-hand corner of your screen. Enter your enrollment key and PIN provided to you by your enroller and click Login. Next, you'll see the candidate dashboard. As an online exam candidate, you get unlimited access to practice exams with your enrollment. We recommend taking at least 2 practice exams to help you familiarize yourself with the online exam system ahead of taking your official exam, as the system is not able to award any marks for issues that arise due to unfamiliarity. To begin a practice exam, click on Practice Exams from the left-hand side menu. Select Start New Practice Exam to begin your first practice exam. If you have an incomplete practice exam already on the go, you'll also see a button marked Continue Practice Exam. This will open your previous exam, allowing you to continue where you left off. Clicking either of these buttons will launch our exam system in a new tab. The first thing you'll see when you enter the exam is the title page. Click Start and you'll then be taken to the first question in the exam. You can then answer your questions one by one. Our exam system is easy and intuitive to use, but if you're not sure how to answer any specific type of question, then you can check out our FAQs, which you can find on your candidate dashboard, along with our other tutorial videos. To enlarge any question, you can use the Zoom tools located in the panel below the stave. Also note that a small number of our interactive questions are presented on a single stave that is horizontally scrolling. If you can't see the entire stave, hover your cursor over it and a scroll bar will appear below it so you can scroll back and forward. Once you've finished a question, click the Next button, which will take you to the next question. You can also use the navigation menu on the left-hand side of your screen. This shows all the questions in your exam. Clicking on any question in this list will jump to that question. You can also use this navigation menu to return to any question or revise and correct it. Questions you have attempted will be marked by a filled-in circle, and unattempted questions will show an empty circle. Your attempts are saved as you go, and you can return to any question and revise it as many times as you like before the exam time limit expires. You can also hide the navigation menu if you'd like more working space for the question. You can do this by clicking the small arrow in the top left-hand corner of the question window. Click this arrow again to show the navigation menu once more. For some early grade practice exams, you'll receive immediate feedback on your responses as you complete each question. Higher grade practice exams have this automatic feedback disabled. This is because these exams include an increasing number of more complex question types that cannot be automatically marked by our online system. Practice exams can be closed at any time to resume at a later date. To pause a practice exam, just close the tab or window. To resume a practice exam, first return to your candidate dashboard, click Practice Exams, and then click Continue Practice Exam, and your exam will reopen where you left off. When you reach the end of your exam, you can review your responses before submission. If you have accidentally skipped any questions, our system will alert you and remind you to attempt them before you submit your exam. Once you're done, click Submit Exam, either from the center of the question window or at the bottom of the navigation menu. If the timer for your exam reaches zero, your exam will be submitted automatically. You can view your past practice exam results from your candidate dashboard under Results. Here, you'll see a list of all the practice exams you have completed and submitted. For each attempt, you can click View Obtained Marks to see your score out of 100. Or click View Practice Exam to review your exam in full, seeing your attempts and marks for each individual question. In some higher grade exams, not all questions will receive a mark, as they cannot be automatically marked. These will be manually marked in an official exam. In a practice exam, these questions will be graded with a dash and will not count towards your total mark for the practice exam. You can learn more about viewing practice exam results via our support pages on Score. When it's time for you to take your official exam, select Official Exam from the Candidate Dashboard. All candidates, including adult learners, will need a supervisor present for the entire duration of the official exam. Just before you start, your supervisor must authorize the exam. We may contact the supervisor at any time during or after the exam to confirm their full supervision of the candidate. You can learn more about the supervisor and their responsibilities through our online theory policy. Unlike practice exams, official exams must be completed in a single sitting. It's important that you don't close your official exam, as you won't be able to resume it later. Please also take care not to click your browser's back button during an exam, as this may also close the exam. If an unavoidable issue, such as a power or internet outage, causes your official exam to close, your supervisor should contact the AMEB Federal Office immediately. We can help, but depending on the circumstances, you may need to start a new official exam. Once you submit your official exam, you'll receive your results within 3 to 5 business days. If you pass your exam, your AMEB State Office will post your official exam certificate to your enroller.